new season of Clash Royale. You know, today I just got to review the Battle Pass. I really want to see, like, this Battle Pass looks very compy. It's the Electro Birthday Battle Pass. The only thing I think that's compy from the Battle Pass, of course, all the wild cards, like the legendary cards, whatever you want to call them, I think those are pretty fire bitty witty game. But the one thing I like the most is the King's Tower skin. I think they're doing better. Is it just me? Like, I know you can hate on Clash Royale. They don't care about their community, this, that, and the third. But I think they are leveling up with the King Tower skins every season. And I think keeping a new battle pass every month and evoluting cards, because I will say this to the day I die, I hate how much they are evoluting cards. I think they're overdoing it, doing too much. Now they're starting to do 2 cards per season. I think they're doing too much. But at the same time, they're at least giving like a new way to play the game every single month. And it's not going to keep it stale. It ain't like the mini P.E.K.K.A. shrinking like a shrimp. It ain't going to be too bad, Bitty Witty Gang. So like, I think they're doing great, definitely great by the battle passes. But the only, like, because there's pro and cons to like the season's battle passes. I think the only, hey buddy, there's a biker. Bro, I'm actually about to pull his pants down and suck on his mini P.E.K.K.A. I'm actually about to pull this pants down and suck on this mini P.E.K.K.A. It's a biker. I don't know if you guys can see it, bro. But anyway, that is besides the point. Yeah, I think they're doing really good with these battle passes. I really do like the limited time emotes. They say they're limited time emotes, but they end up coming in the shop. So I don't trust this. Hey, buddy, can you turn your music down a little bit? Hey, buddy, that's copyright. Hey, buddy, I will pull you off your bike. Oh, wait, you can hear me. I'm sorry. My mini P.E.K.K.A. is small. Anyway, this dude's distracting me. I'm so freaking excited. Anyway, Bitty Witty Game, back to the battle pass. Okay, buddy, you really want to do that? I'm gonna fight you! Oh my god, I'm tripping. I'm actually tripping. Bro, why was that showing on my screen? Who cares, Bitty Witty Gang? I'm getting too distracted. Back to Clash Royale, Bitty Witty Gang. I really think they're doing something smart with the battle passes. I really feel like they need to give the free-to-play players a lot more free rewards. I don't know what they're thinking. I do know what they're thinking. They're like greedy Jews. They want us to buy the battle pass. They want us to spend money on this game. I'm pretty sure you guys can understand that. Let's go into a match and talk about the battle pass. But yeah, so they evoluted the, even though I've talked about this before, but they evoluted the Zap and the Tesla. 2 cards. I do have the Zap, but I don't have the Tesla. That's like in another arena after mine. Okay, so he has the Goblin Gang. What can I do against that Goblin Gang? Giant Snowball him? Really, dude? He has level 9 Goblin Gangs. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh, wait, they're one shots. Never mind. Alright, so I got a Bomber and a Giant. And that Valkyrie is gonna be some trouble, so I'm gonna place a Tombstone. Now, I'm starting to let these other like little heifers make their first moves. Okay. Right now, we are chilling to not even do anything with this game. Okay, so I need a Bomber back in cycle. I need a Bomber back in cycle. I ain't gonna kiss you. Please. Please! Oh, I just overspent Elixir. I'm in an Elixir disadvantage. I'm in such an Elixir disadvantage. He got a hit on my tower. Anyway, Bitty Witty Gang, how do you guys... Oh my god, he's playing with the P.E.K.K.A. What? I hate P.E.K.K.A. players, dude. I only love mini P.E.K.K.A.s, but I hate regular P.E.K.K.A. players. How do I even defend that, dude? I guess the Goblin Gang? But the Goblin Gang's only one... Oh my god, he just... Bro, I'm gonna have to fireball that. That's enormous swarm. Fireball, Bomber, then Tombstone. I ain't gonna lie. Then we're gonna hit the Goblin Gang, so... Never mind, because he has a baby dragon. He has a baby dragon. Oh my god, I think I'm screwed! Bro, you guys in the comments tell me what I should have done here, because I'm out of Elixir. There could have been a different way I could have went about that, and I'm gone from a tower. Bro, there can't be any other worse way to play this. I'm so sorry, Bitty Witty Gang. I don't want to give you guys dookie gameplay while I talk about this new season, but this is bad! Bro, stop playing copyrighted music for the sake of love, for the sake of God! Wait, hold up. There's only a minute left. I could actually still, like, thug this out. I could thug this out if I push from the second tower. Because those bats are only one hit. Okay, so let me just calm down and let me thug this out. Alright, yeah, let's just get rid of that P.E.K.K.A. Because he's going to play the P.E.K.K.A. then use the baby dragon. Okay, never mind. He zapped my freaking... Oh, I didn't see the Valkyrie. I didn't see the Valkyrie. Yo, am I just bad? Oh my god, I'm just bad. Oh my god, I'm actually bad. All right, so anybody in the comments, if you want to train me, we'll get something set up. Because I'm so bad. Oh, my God. I'm so bad, Bitty Witty Gang. So freaking bad. Anyway, Bitty Witty Gang, I think what they're doing with this new season is kind of dookie, but at the end of the day, if you have money, if you put your mom on narcotics to go to sleep early and you steal her credit card and spend it on this battle pass, I think you could get some great value. Hey, buddy. Anyway, I think you can get some great value out of this battle pass. Let me show you guys I'm not actually bad at this game. I promise I know how to play this game good. All right, so we're facing a bot. I couldn't be blessed even more. So we're facing a bot. He's using the... Wait, that is not the original King's Tower. Did the original King's Tower have a lock in the middle of it? I don't freaking think so. Anyway, I'm gonna place a tombstone. Well, wrong side to place the tombstone, but that knight should go for... Never mind, because there's nothing to go for anymore. I'm gonna place a witch over here. I don't want any marks getting on my tower. Alright, so that was a pretty useless witch, but I'm gonna place a mega minion over here. People say I overspend elixir. I don't care anymore. I'm overspending! I don't care. It's official. I don't freaking get it. Alright, so he has a Mega Minion too. I don't know why he didn't place his Mega Minion on my Mega Minion. Alright, so he has a Valkyrie. I'm getting so tired of Valkyries. Like, every single day I'm getting tired of Valkyries. That bomber can't do anything to the minions. Can they? No, they can't. Bro, I hate bombers so bad. I don't know what they did to bombers. But I actually hate it. I don't want any damage being done on my tower, dude. Can the wind shut up? So far, this has been a disaster video. I'm so sorry for displaying this. Okay, so I'm gonna put a Mega Minion. There's no point. I'm just gonna put a giant at the back of my tower. There's no point to overspend elixir at this point. Oh, he has a giant too? Did this dude copy my deck? Okay. So I'm gonna put a Mega Minion. It's in a Goblin Gang. I know he's gonna wanna push with that giant. Predict a giant. Wait, never mind. What is he doing? This dude's actually playing on the narcotics right now. He just put a prince on my giant. That's the most like garbage way to go about it. Okay, I'm gonna put a witch so she can like literally get her hot coochie on those mega or those minions. All right, hey bomber, can you do something at least? Bomber. Wait, I'm playing copy. I'm not playing too bad. Hold up, I might be playing atrocious, but at least it's not too bad. Okay, giant. Oh my god, dude, what a little fart. What a little fart puss, dude. Oh my god, I just hope this dude sleeps with this pillow warm. Like, I generally hope the worst for this dude's future, dude. I don't care, bro, if I'm being too mean. I don't care if I'm over-pushing it. I generally hope the worst for this dude. The worst! Bro, I can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore. There's people like, oh my god, bro, I can't do this anymore. I don't care, dude. I'm about to send a hitman on this dude. I don't even care, dude, because like people that play like this generally deserve to like die, dude. I said it. I don't care. I don't care if I'm over pushing it. Deserve to die. 5 seconds left. Oh my god, I got T up. I just got lock in. 5 seconds left. If he fireballs my... Oh, he didn't fireball my tower. This dude's actually on the narcotics. Oh my god! That was the biggest clutch. That was the biggest clutch. All he could have done was just fireball my tower, but the dude's playing as bad as me. Let's be fair here. Anyway, Bitty Witty Gang, let's just review this battle pass. Let's go tier by tier. I want to see if this is actually worth it. First, let's claim my rewards. We got some freaking gems. We got some freaking goblins. Skeleton dragons. Eh, I don't use them. All right, Mega Minions. I use Mega Minions. Than that giant skeleton, bro. Like, this could have been more worst of a chest. Could God himself strike me down at this point? Okay, who cares? I may be overdoing it, but I mean, the battle pass, by the way, like, the free rewards ain't good in the battle pass. I don't know who would actually buy this with the right mind, but I would just say the tower skin. The tower skin is generally only the best values you can get from this battle pass, unless, though, like, the magic cards, of course. And I guess, yeah, the legendary cards, like, I guess there's good value in the battle pass. And of course the last tier chest that comes with 25 gems. That ain't bad value, but you got 26 days to grind out this. This is very easy. I could probably reach 120 in like 3 days. But anyway, the final question is, should you buy the battle pass? If you have money, yes. But if you're like living paycheck by paycheck, don't buy the battle pass at that point. Like, quit the game at this point, Bitty Witty Gang. If you don't pay, if you don't, like, spend money on this game, I don't know why you're playing it anyway. But anyway, Bitty Witty Gang, it's a new season. New season equals new me. Let's see what you guys are saying. You guys want the freaking Hog Rider. I want them to nerf. I want them to delete the Hog Rider from the game. I don't even care. I hate the Hog Rider so bad. Anyway, Bitty Witty Gang, they're giving out free rewards. Make sure to claim your free reward in the shop. I haven't got my free reward today, but we'll just see how it, we'll see how it happens. Thank you guys for watching, and yeah, I will catch you guys in the next. Well, I have a Royale Pass. I have a Royale Pass giveaway coming out soon, so I will keep you guys updated that on that. I have like 3 of them coming out, but anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next. Bitty Witty.
No redeeming qualities within them size of music. Take that in a quick flash, I'll be useless. Splish splash, water working, no a portion flooded surface. Lover, put your smile on your face first before your service.